Wednesday night was the night to crown the high school softball district champions, and we begin with the 13th over at Logan County High School. The Logan County Lady Cougars taking on the Russellville Lady Panthers for all the bragging rights in the bottom of the seventh with two outs and two on. The Lady Panthers hit a grounder to third, and the Lady Cougars get the out at first to end the ball game with a final score of 4-1 as Logan County reclaims the 13th district title over Russellville.